in Georgian Bay, circling around Phillip Edward Island, island hopping as we go. There's thousands of them around here. I've never been here, but I've heard great things. Handful of nights, fishing, camping, canoeing. Good vibes. Pumped to be out here.
Look how clean that water is. You guys want to take a look at the map? Come on.
This here is Phillip Edward Island. There's this inlet that comes through here. We put in here. And then we paddled through all these lakes up to the Fox Islands. And we're gonna spend the first night here. Tomorrow, paddle somewhere along the shoreline, make camp. Third day, somewhere else. Fourth day, maybe 5 days. Tons of islands to go. Look at all this. Georgian Bay is renowned for its islands. I think of all the lakes, of all the Great Lakes, Georgian Bay has something like 90% of the islands. I might be making that up, who knows? But it's a lot. It's a lot, there's a lot of islands here.
Turned around today. I was not feeling it. I was not in a good mood. It's all up in my head. What made me turn around is I wrote a journal entry January maybe, where I had bailed on a trip because I wasn't feeling good. And in that journal entry, I wrote how it was a mistake for not sticking it out, and how I should persevere and push through it. Like the next time. So that's what kept me out here. Had it not been for reading that journal entry, maybe I would have bailed. And it's hilarious because I almost never go back and read my journal. I just kind of flip to a random page. And here we are. Maybe I should go back to my journal more often.
Good morning. It's 6:45. And it feels like noon. Well, not quite, but sun's up and it's been up for a while.
Wow, I am sleepy. That felt really good.
That felt really good.
So there's this island just up here, kind of out of the way. I had to brave these rough seas just to get to it, but I really wanted to check it out. It's just up ahead. There it is, in all its glory. This island's called Fart Island. Let's go check it out. Woo! Pretty sure we were camped over there this morning. Yeah, so this is Fart Island. Who's naming these places? They're usually like Moose or Bear Island, Blueberry Island. This one's called Fart Island. I just had to come check it out. Unfortunately, I can't contribute to the name of the island. I have low gas right now. Maybe we could fix that.
Nope.
Nothing. I'm gonna piss myself.
You can't make this stuff up.
We're gonna be a little wimp about it. We're gonna get in the water. We're gonna go for a nice little swim.
Tabasco. Gotta love it. Gotta love it. Excellent. God, I love it out here. So relaxing.
Morning, everyone. I slept well. 7 a.m. Beautiful day. Time to get after it.
Later.
Just rounded the corner out of Beaverstone Bay into Collins Inlet, where we will be paddling for the remainder of the trip. what was this beaver up to? What the heck?
Waiting for that.
Impossible. Good morning, campers. Oh, uh-oh. Some mosquitoes. I slept pretty well. How'd you guys do? Slept well? That's good. 6 a.m. Time to get out of going.
Air quality has deteriorated significantly.
really bad.
It was a great little 4 days. I enjoyed myself immensely. All those small little islands here in George Bay were just so pretty. I could have easily spent 8 days total out here, but 4 was good for me. I had a nice pace, never felt rushed, never felt like I was slacking or just hanging around. Definitely have to come back. It's a beautiful place in the world, and it's right in our backyard here in Ontario. It's a cool place to live. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed that one as much as I did. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.